In the petroleum industry, workers must use personal protective equipment because of the high potential for injury and the great exposure to hazardous materials and conditions. The following are the basic personal protective equipment, or PPE, items that are required to be worn at all times. CSA-approved hard hat, CSA-approved safety boots, long pants, shirt with sleeves, high visibility vest and/or clothing, safety glasses, and gloves fit for the task. Wearing personal protective equipment adapted to the task and hazards can reduce the number and/or severity of injuries. Head protectors are devices that protect a worker's head against impact, flying objects, and falling objects. Use of proper head protection for the job at hand is important to avoid accidents, injury, or even death. Footwear protects the toe, sole, and foot. Foot protectors in the petroleum industry must be resistant to oil and gasoline and have a tread that helps prevent slips and falls. Protective footwear worn in the industry must be CSA-approved boots, which are identified with a green triangular patch imprinted with the CSA logo on the outside of the boot. When working around electrical hazards, workers should have footwear with soles that provide electrical shock resistance, which is clearly identified with a white rectangle with an orange Greek letter, Omega. Eye protectors are devices that protect a worker's eyes from dust, vapors, fumes, foreign objects, chemicals, and other hazards. Eye protection ranges from a simple pair of safety glasses to a fully enclosed hood with face shield. Approximately 30% of work injuries happen to fingers, hands, and wrist. Depending on the activity being performed and the hazards to which the worker is exposed, different types of hand protection are needed. It's difficult to find any one type of hand protection that will work with all types of hazards. Employees and supervisors must match the right type of glove to each task.